Kicks off with a trio of Apple electronics. Featuring Touch ID and a Force Touch trackpad, this 13-inch MacBook Air is equipped with 8 gigs of RAM and a 512-gig solid-state drive. And this 256-gig iPad Pro has a 12.9-inch edge-to-edge liquid retina display, an A12Z Bionic chip, and an ultra-wide camera. Plus, this 44mm Series 6 Apple Watch features a stainless steel case and a handcrafted leather band.
Good luck, everybody. Goes to whoever gets closest to the actual retail price without going over. Felicia, we're going to start with you. Go ahead.
$3,000.
$3,000. Good luck. And Allie.
$2,250.
Good luck, Zachary.
$2,500. Drew.
$2,500. And Francis.
$3,001.
$3,001. Actual retail price is $3,147. Francis, come on over here. Yeah. What's going on right over here? Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Nice to see you, Francis. What do you do?
I teach English around the world.
Wow.
All over Zoom, everywhere, all countries, all time of the day. It's great.
Wow.
Yeah.
Good for you, Walt.
I love it.
George, can you tell Francis what his prize is?
All your students are going to cheer you on. You got a chance to win up to $80,000 in cash.
Yeah, come on over here, Francis. All right, we're playing a game called Pass the Buck. Now, normally we play this game for car, but today we're playing it for up to $80,000. Now, behind all these numbers, we have money. We have $5,000, $10,000, $20,000, $50,000. Two of the numbers have lose everything behind them. All right?
Okay.
So you get one number for free, but you can get two extra picks. And if you pick all three of the top numbers, that's $80,000. Yes. To get those two extra picks, you have to know the price of some of these grocery items. We have pretzels and a pain reliever, two things that go great together after a night of drinking. George, tell us about them, please.
All right, here we go, Francis. First up, that is a 16-ounce bag of pretzels. And then Asper Cream with lidocaine no-mess applicator is designed to soothe aggravated nerves. Numbs away pain, fast-acting. Use as directed.
Francis, $229 and $698, which price needs an extra dollar added to it? And if you're right, you get a pick.
The pretzels.
$3.29. They are $3.29.
Yeah!
Nice job. Look what we got now. Dish soap and chicken strips. Go ahead, George.
First up, that's a 28-ounce bottle of dishwashing soap. And then it's an 8-ounce box of organic chicken strips.
$3.99 and $8.49, which needs the extra dollar added to it.
The Dawn soap, the dish soap.
Soap, $4.99. Is he right? Yes!
Yeah!
Francis, we have $50,000, $20,000, $10,000, $5,000, two lose everythings. What number would you like?
Number five.
Lucky number five. It is $20,000. Now, Francis, two out of the five left are lose everythings, but we still have the $50,000, the $10,000, and the $5,000. You want to keep going or stop?
Keep going.
Keep going. What number would you like? One, two, three, four, or six?
Four.
Whew. He's got $20,000 on the line. Another 10 grand. There's still $50,000 in there. If you pick one of the lose everythings, you, of course, lose everything. But you can quit right now with $30,000 if you want.
I got to take the $30,000.
You're going to take the
$30,000? I got to take the money. I got to quit.
Francis is going to take $30,000. Francis, what number would you have picked? You would have picked number three. Let's just find out what he would have got. That was a lose everything.
Yeah!
Oh, I got $30,000. There's the five. Number one had the $50,000 behind it. 30 grand for Francis to start the show out. Not bad.